again. Tanzio trains with Leona Levitt, who is a serious player in the Hungarian team a number of times. And he's another Hungarian player. Thank you. down here in the opening period. So far, it has been all in tangent. Towards the attack from the back line, we go to our first 1 minute break. And in that opening period, full of passivity. But three unanswered points from Charlotte Vincenzo, Maya Packard, and Hungary yet to score. Sarah Gu is from Allegro, Italy, but that match is yet to start. The green piece, but I think that maybe it's very long. It is Emily Conrad, 13. Emily Conrad of Ukraine, 13. They're in the third game. And she's facing Eleanor Orso, who's on 11. And I think it may have been that.
Paca from the Pantheon, who is now limping. The referee, Wang Haoqi of Taipei, goes immediately to the board to see if Petri's kick there was valid. Bang her knee and injured her knee in some way. In the second, 5-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, 8-3, Suzuki came out and Choi Jae-in and Korea. Thomas leading 5-2 and was at that. Really came to life. He's in saving things here. There's a lot of doubles.
Thank you.